My name is Akansha Gwari and I'm currently pursuing my degree post-graduation program management here at IVS Mumbai. I'm here to give you my insights about the methodology that's been implemented here at IVS Mumbai, practical and theoretical. So I think one very differentiating factor about IVS Mumbai happens to be its faculty members. Not only are they experts at their respective fields, but other than that, they also bring in a lot of learning with them that helps us students gain a lot of perspective. In fact, different perspectives. So one thing about our practical methodology would be that this is the process through which we gain a lot of hands-on experience through, say, live projects or presentations or even case studies for that matter. The theoretical sessions are more of interactive sessions within classrooms where the teacher is mostly throwing questions at you and the students brainstorm together and answer questions that, you know, really make you think about what's happening in the world around you and in the business world around you. We have a plethora of options here in our college to learn from. Our library alone has a lot of research materials that you can refer to. We have books by renowned authors. We have business magazines that can help us in our growth. So the agenda here at IVS is to push you towards a holistic learning experience. From time to time, we're asked to refer to certain books, to go to the library, read certain material, and this enhances our personal growth, also enhances our personality.